Trap I set free, things that caught my leg and...